screen, respectively, of the name. See here, advise the buyer or the FSP, respectively, of the name and address of each transferee, together with the details of the amount transferred to each transferee and whether the transferee has waived its rights of recourse to the transferor or any prior transferee. This statement is confusing, but if